Hello everyone, and now I will show you guys the easiest way to trim the A4 paper into the US letter size paper. Okay. In my hand is the A4 paper, which is in white obviously, and the letter size paper, which is green. So now we just ignore all the math, and I'll show you the easiest way to trim the A4 paper into the US letter size paper ratio. This is very simple. All you need is a ruler and a pair of scissors, or you can also use a cutter if you want to. This is optional. You can use anything to trim down the A4 paper. And also, you can use a pencil. This is pretty important, and this will help you to trim the paper out quickly. Okay, so let's estimate now. You can measure it out. So you need to measure about 1 inch from the top here along this edge. Also 1 inch from the top along the other edge, the opposite side. And just make a line that should be used to trim down the paper. Okay. I will use a cutter to trim it down, and if you have a pair of scissors, that should be fine too. Just trim it down. And here you go. This is the US letter size ratio. I will show you guys the differences between the US letter size and the A4 paper after we trim down. Let's just take a look at this for now. The US letter size, which is in green, is a little bit larger than the A4 paper, or the A4 paper after cut down. That's look perfectly fine. You can use the A4 paper now to fold all my paper airplanes, and you will not have any trouble with it. And the ratio is very close for now. Okay. So here you go, this is the A4 paper after trimmed out, or you can call it the US letter size ratio paper. Just remind you one more time, trim it down 1 inch on the length and you'll be fine. And finally, thank you for watching, and don't forget to like the video, share with your friends, and subscribe my channel. That will give me a lot of support, and thanks a lot. See you next time. Bye bye.